first, though, it's a set of twins that are no stranger to our show. You guys love them. They're probably the most favorite set of male identical twins out there because they are the Property Brothers.
We just carry this around all the time.
I love that you brought the Scott seat with you.
Comes with back massages.
This is fabulous.
We like to get cozy on the Scott seat.
Okay, show's over. Get out. We're going to put some of our in-studio audience on the Scott seat. All right.
Bring it. He's in.
Up first is Tony and her twin boys, Francesco and Antonio. Come on now.
All right.
Come on in. Hey.
Come on over.
Okay, high five.
Hey,
how many do we take?
Hi, family.
Join
Hi, guys.
Hot seat. Mom in the middle.
Good looking
Mom
fellas.
In the middle.
Yeah, come on. All right,
make room.
So right. First off, I want to know who's older. Who's the older twin?
Me.
Oh, I knew I liked you more. Yeah.
You guys have an issue. What's the issue?
I do. So we do a lot of DIY around our house, but I have this staircase that when you walk in, it's really boring. Vaulted ceiling, and it's just... doesn't catch your eye when you
Does
walk in.
Does that look familiar?
Yeah.
That would
yeah.
be it. So, and these guys, of course, have their own opinions. So,
what do you think of it?
I don't like the carpet. I would like to see the carpet to go.
He's already sounding like a contractor.
He really is.
We got the Property Brothers 2.0 right here.
So this is the cool thing. If you look at the staircase, the actual style of the staircase isn't bad, and of course it depends on your budget. You could go crazy and do something incredible that would cost a lot of money, or you could do something like paint it all out, and it would actually look 1,000 times better.
Well, here's a little example. We'll show you what it could look like what something we've done with the shows before.
Yeah. And all that is, we changed out the spindle. So this is actually to scale your actual staircase. We finished off a post at the bottom to make it look like it terminates properly, and then just added a little paneling. Did you guys know you can do that paneling on the wall with MDF really, really easy in an afternoon?
And that's the thing, too. The paneling, it looks thick. It looks like it's all wood from that chair rail down, but it's not. Any of that wainscoting or any of the wood paneling, you can easily do with just a little bit of shoe mold even, or if you get something a bit thicker, it costs just the amount of money that you have for the material.
And then you guys just have to figure out how to put your shoes away. Okay? That's what you have to work on.
They've got good shoe game, I must say, from a guy who knows shoes.
All right? You think you can handle a project like that? All right.
Thank you to Drew and Jonathan, of course. And these guys are so generous. Everybody here is going to get to know these two a lot better because you're all going home with a copy of this.